What's up, you guys? Back to my channel. Today's video is welcome to the internet, Firestar, and this is made by RAWBIN, and it's a PMV, and I'm really excited for this one. And guys, look at it, America. I'm in another country show right now.
We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Look at you. You. Unstoppable, watching. Time is now, your insides out, honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hands. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime.
The
time.
Whoa. Well, guys, I'm doing this again. Don't be weird. That was weird. But dang, I know the video was very short. It's only 1 minute or 1 minute, 1 minute and 30 seconds in all in total. This was really dope. Even though for a short video, it was basically reliving Firestar slash Rusty, like going to become part of Star Clan, and the cat I think he was talking that was from Star Clan was Blue Star. Some like after leading up to all the events that led up to like Blue Star death and such things, but it's also got really creepy, got really crazy because like it kind of twisted Blue Star. Or is it supposed to be represent Tiger Star? I'm not very sure. Like who, the evil cat in his dreams are supposed to represent entirely. But I guess if it is Blue Star, I think it's supposed to represent the hidden nature of Blue Star that Blue Star could have in this universe, or Tiger Star, I think, you know what I'm saying? If I don't get the names right, please forgive me. Or is Tiger Star showing, like, how like, his past is haunting him? Or it's just, it's a lot of questions. A lot of questions for a lot of good reasons. Because I just want to know, like, what was the concept, the idea for, I love the simple black and white with the pop of red in there showing, the violence and the blood. I like seeing like how the story really unfold. I love the shading. I like how the distinction with like how his growth had been and meeting different cats. I like his also the portrayal of Firestar with like him being more fluffier and more like petite. And it's just done so well. And RAWBIN, you like. And most people have recommended me watching it or reacting to this. And so I'm really gonna react to the other one. Goodbye Score by PMV as well. It's just such a good video, and it's just like I think there's a big concept there that they can really expand on. Such thank you guys so much for watching. Anything you want me to do, please comment down below and hear you guys gotta say. You guys are awesome and amazing, and I hope to see you guys again in the next one. Bye.